Hello, sexy. Dang it, Mikey. If I had a dollar for every time I caught you admiring yourself, I could retire the both of us.
Oh my gosh. I gotta figure out how to make that happen.
Get out of here. Anyways, hey, Mike here, and welcome to GeoVlogger,
the show where me and myself take you on a geocaching adventure. Let's go.
Hey guys, so I'm about 0.2 miles away from the cache, and I decided to try one in town. I wanted to see if I could find it without getting attacked by muggles.
There's people on bikes everywhere.
Well, I must admit, that brings back unwanted memories.
Yeah, like how every joint in my body wanted to scream out in pain for a week after I did the first Multimania cache. Ugh. Oh, it hurts me.
Oh look, it's puppies. What's going on, pooches?
Nope, nothing. Man. This show's so much easier to shoot when your camel bag's filled with Mike's Hard Lemonade.
Just kidding, keep your freaking pants on.
Well, looks like the Gippus is telling me I can get off this darn sidewalk and get some cover from these muggles.
Hey, so I ran into some little geocachers at Ground Zero. So, do you guys like geocaching?
Yeah.
Yeah? And, is this your first one?
Yeah.
Oh. So, do you guys want to do it some more?
Yeah!
Awesome. What did you guys get at this one?
I got an Iron Man necklace.
That's awesome.
I got a crossmace.
You got a crossmace? Or a cross?
I got a bracelet.
Awesome. Did you get anything? No? Well, maybe you'll get something at the next cache. Well, I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Well, I almost got alerted to the cache and forgot to give you guys the breakdown. This cache is called Proud Swagger. It has a 1.5-star difficulty, a 3.5-star terrain, and the size is regular. Hey, so I almost forgot until I got here that this cache is a CETO. So I took the weight bag I usually keep in my backpack to fill it with trash, and these are my spoils. So, there's still a lot of work to be done here, so cachers, if you come to this cache, make sure to bring a trash bag and preferably a pair of gloves. Enough cachers later, this place will be spotless.
Hey Mike, are you ready for a challenge?
Shh, always.
All right, let's race to this one. Okay, on three. One, two, three, go!
Shh, there's no way in hell I'm letting that schmuck beat me. Okay. I look good in these sunglasses. Oh wait, where was I? Oh yeah, all he ever does is sit around and wear sunglasses and watch himself on GeoVlogger. What a schmuck.
Finding the cache, where are you? I know you're in this general vicinity.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Come on.
Where is it at? Oh, I think we have a winner. Hey Mikey, I found it.
Oh, dang it, he got me.
Yep. So I bet Mikey spent more time looking at himself in the camera than he did finding the cache. Let's see what he missed out on.
Looks like we have some sort of tackle box. Looks like we got some goodies in here. We got a logbook, a tennis ball, Hot Wheels of some sort, a lantern, squirt gun. What is this? Looks like there's some foreign currency. And we got some of these crazy rubber bands.
Well, I think I'm gonna take this Hot Wheels dump truck and I'm gonna leave this liquid-filled picture frame. Now all I gotta do is sign the log. See? Well, I think that's about it. I'm gonna put this thing back the way I found it, and let me get the heck out of here. But until next time, happy caching.
Oh my god, freaking crap, my flashlight just broke.